Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to add GIF files in Outlook emails or in your Outlook signature. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to add a GIF or a GIF to your Outlook email or your Outlook signature, first you can download that GIF file to your computer. I have this GIF file of this bell pepper that's playing guitar. And if you want to add this file to your email, you can open up Outlook and then you can create a new email, and then you can select the area where you can type, then click on insert, and then you want to find pictures. You can click on that and then you can click on this device. Then you can find the file where you have it saved on your computer, then select it and then click on insert, and it's going to insert it as a GIF file that's playing inside of the body of your email. Now, if you wanted to add this to your signature, I'm just going to go ahead and select this and then delete it. If you want to add this to your signature, you can go back to the GIF file, then select it, and then you can right click on it to copy it, or you can press Ctrl and C on your keyboard. Then go to Outlook, click on File, then Options, then Mail, and then here you can click on Signatures. If you already have a signature, you don't need to create a new one, but I'm going to create a new signature. I'll just call this one and then click on OK. And then here in the body of the signature, you can press Ctrl and V, and it's going to paste that GIF file inside of the signature. And then here you can just choose if you want the signature on new messages and on replies, and just make sure that you have the correct email account selected. And then here, just make sure that you click on Save. So you save the signature. Then click on OK, then click on OK again. Now, if you click on New Email, it'll automatically add the signature to your email, and it'll be a GIF file that plays automatically. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.